the violence from India has come to the Emirates. Then it becomes a danger. When you are an Indian that makes your bread and butter, that makes your millions on my land, in my country, and have the audacity and the vanity, and I mean the arrogance to say, oh, we run this country, we will demolish it, we control it, and we can do this and that, and we have a set of lawyers. I'm sorry, but even if you have a stable of lawyers, when you're in my country and you condescend us, do you think we're going to be quiet? I doubt it. I don't call them Hindus, because I have a lot of Hindu friends, and they don't speak like this. Well, at least they don't speak like this in front of me.
Have such people been identified and any action taken against them?
They're all under the radar now. Anyone that supports terrorist groups that are against my religion, my country especially, they will not be forgotten. We know about them now. I have nothing to add to that other than we respect India and me as a human.
I believe you also love India. I mean, this reaction in the Emirates is also a result of the love for India that people of UAE have for India.
I mean, when the Emirates had nothing, we had Indians. And now when we have everything, we still have Indians. But of late, we have been noticing the rise of violence, which is not a very Hindi trait, not a Hindu trait or a Muslim Indian trait. If anyone that has been to India, I've never been to Pakistan, but I've been to India several times. I came to India first time for a wedding, second time for a trip, third time for business. It's like visiting your grandparents. Even if you don't understand Tamil or Malayalam, you feel like these people are your family. The Indians have a warmth which reminds you of... I feel like I'm going to cry. The Indians have a very warm nature. We only have love for India. So what we see is almost like a betrayal to what we were raised to understand. So when I see what's happening in India selectively against the Muslims and the Christians, it shocks me. It makes me feel very sad. It's almost like I told you how India is like going back to your grandparents. It's almost like your grandparents denying you and killing you.
Our Prime Minister Narendra Modi has made, as far as I can remember, 3 trips to the Emirates since he became the Prime Minister. 2 definitely, but I think he's made 3 trips. In one of the trips, he also was granted land for a Hindu temple. So it means the relationship between the Emirates and between UAE and India have become stronger under Mr. Modi.
It was always strong. I mean, even before Modi came to the Emirates, there were Hindu temples in Dubai, several.
Is it just bitterness for the time being, or do you think this has the potential to sour the relationship between the two countries?
If the countries don't react diplomatically, I think the business people that employ the Indians will react. The country will not tolerate hate speech, and we have a law that fines you up to 500,000 dirhams, jails you, and deports you, depending on how extreme what you said was.
Of course, you said that businesses will not hire, people who preach hate from India. But do you think this has the potential to sour the relations between governments of India and UAE?
We do not interfere with how we tell you to lead your country. We simply hope to be a good example at how tolerant we are of Hindus. We hope that India will also be tolerant of Muslims.
Some of the Hindus who have trolled you on social media, they might not like to hear what you're saying.
Well, it's simple and true. If you engage in hate, nobody wants you. Even if you want to go to America, they will not welcome people that don't like them. And I know for a fact that the FBI and CIA, they check even your Facebook and your Instagram before entering their own country.
Is there a possibility that similar rules will apply for people who are coming from India to Emirates from now onwards?
Definitely. Everything they say or have said or have done in their own country will be under vigilance. Because now we know that we have another, before we had our hands full from the Islamic terrorists. Now we worry from the Hindutva, I think. I don't know how they say it, but the Hindutva extremists as well.
Your name, Hind, is it taken from Hindustan?
Hind has several meanings. One of them is India.